The union that represents police officers is praising HPD's recent misconduct and disciplinary action. By law, HPD must send its annual report to the state legislature. Yesterday, we learned 58 officers were disciplined, up from 39 the year before, and the department recommended that 17 officers be discharged last year, up from 3 the year before. SHOPO says this shows that the department and its chief are doing their jobs.
Without a doubt, we shall be held to a higher standard. So these officers are being disciplined, so there's no cover-up of such. And again, to your point here, it's just a minute of the entire department, the greater percentage that are still doing their work. And again, these officers who make these mistakes, albeit small or grave, they're being punished accordingly, according to what the law calls for, as well as the department policies, rules, and regs.
Yesterday, Senator Willis Sparrow told us he wants more transparency and thinks the report should include the names of the officers as well. Ma'afala says that's still being decided in the state Supreme Court.